For latest news updates, please subscribe to Vizag Waves channel.
Forefathers who selflessly fought for the independence of our country and they sacrificed their life, we must pay homage to all of them, and it is our duty to give respect to all of our freedom fighters and our forefathers who worked relentlessly and selflessly. And we adopted democracy as a form of government which is the best in the country, in the world, and we as a democracy progressing ahead of many countries. And as you have seen in our neighboring countries also, where there is no democracy, we see lot of conflicts, lot of fights. So democracy as deep rooted in our society, in our way of life, we must congratulate all our framers of our constitution who gave us such a unique and lengthy constitution, and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar who was instrumental in framing our constitution. It is one of the best in the world and a unique constitution which can adapt to any kind of situation. Even though it was written more than 75 years back, still it adjusts itself as a dynamic constitution to the needs of the society. And also, as we are progressing, we expected the fruits of development will percolate down to the poor sections of society. Even after 75 years of independence, we see lot of inequality and poverty, and it is our aim to provide opportunity for employment, education for all our citizens. But still, even though development is taking place, still inequality is growing because of consumerism and the kind of value system that is being imbibed and the new technology. It is only spreading consumerism, and we must congratulate all our players who performed well in the Olympics and got medals for India. I think after so many years, this is for the first time all our Indian players got so many medals. Modern industrialization brought so many developments, so much of luxuries, so much of comfort to our society. But industrialization brought itself with other consequences like climate change and environmental problems. See, we can never play with the nature. Nature we must protect. We see all over the world now a red alert has been issued for the humanity. It means even in future our lives are at danger because we must protect our environment. See, now glaciers are melting and sea levels are rising. We being a coastal area, we must protect our environment and our nature. It is everybody's duty, and we must plant trees. As you are